Hello friends, welcome back again. I'm Asslam Shaikh here, a professional career counselor and study abroad consultant. Today, in this video, we are going to talk about a very important question that do you require a career counseling if you are already pursuing a bachelor degree? Right? If you like this video, then please do not forget to thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Most of the time, a student or the parents believe that once you choose a bachelor degree in a particular field, you may not require a career counseling going further, either for your career, for your job, for your profession, or even for going for further studies. And out of the research which we have done recently, out of the 700 students, shockingly 90% students were confused even after choosing a particular subject at their bachelor level that what should they do now after completing their graduation. And this is where career counseling comes, a very handy tool to help you to decide your further steps. For example, if you are an engineering student, they face a very tough question that after they're doing their engineering in a particular field, say for example, mechanical engineering, what should they go for? Should they go for a job? Should they go for a master's? If they go for a master's, then should they go for a management like MBA, or should they go for master's in engineering? And if they want to go for master's in engineering, should they go for manufacturing designing in mechanical field or aeronautical engineering, aviation, robotics? There are plenty of options to pursue. How do you decide that which field would be better for you? So career counseling would help you to identify the right career path before you complete your graduation, so that you do not waste your time, efforts and money and take a right call before the time. Not only that, career counseling also helps you to identify the other aspects of your personality other than education. For example, you may want to know what kind of personality type you carry, whether you are a go-getter, action taker, whether you are a creative thinker. So once you identify the personality, it helps you to take the further decisions correctly. It also helps you to know your strengths and weaknesses. Every person has got the strengths and weaknesses. And what if you know already your strengths and you define your career path which is connected with your strengths? So it helps you to take the right decision and be successful. It also helps you to identify your physical and psychological aspects. Like for example, in one case, we found the student is undergoing a depression without him being knowing about the fact, or even the parents are not knowing about this. So career counselors can help you to address these very important issues. And last but not the least, the quotients. What kind of percentage you have in these four quotients, like for what you call emotional quotient, EQ, intelligence quotient, IQ, creative quotient, CQ, and adversity quotient, AQ. Once you know your quotient's percentage and proportion in your personality right, again, this would help you to identify the right career path for yourself. So friends, career counseling is not only for the kids or for the school leavers, it's also very helpful for graduate students who are graduating, and before graduation, they can take a right step for their career. That's it for now. I'm Asslam Shaikh here. I hope you like my video. Please subscribe to my channel and I'll see you soon. Thank you.